any regrets, I suppose. Yeah. I know what it means to have regrets, for sure. Like in prison, you know, when various things happened to my family, of course it would have changed anything. You know. I would have changed any of my past not to be in the present I found myself. But now I'm absolutely okay, right? I'm fucking happy as fuck, right? And I don't want to change anything that got me here for a fucking second. And that includes getting caught. Alright, so we're in the middle then. I'll try to do it this kind of way, yeah, and not forget upstairs, of course. Go on. What do I feel about being a Welshman? I've never been asked that before, okay? So thank you. I feel terribly proud, first of all. I've studied my ancestors. Thanks, man.
We've seen your face.
Thank you very much. I'd be so easy to assassinate, wouldn't I? I'd lose my street cred if I didn't fucking drink anything. No, I've got to take this one of us first, otherwise it'd be impolite. I will come to you very soon. Promise you. Where is it then?
Stop.
Okay. Okay. Now, what was the fucking question? What do I feel about being a Welshman? Tremendously proud. I'm not 100% Welsh, I've searched my